Hello viewers, welcome back to my channel Learning for Development, and thank you for subscribing my channel, and if you didn't, please do it to be connected with me. I used an expression, thank you. How do we respond to thank you? Is it always welcome or you are welcome, or there are some other ways to respond to thank you? This video is going to deal with how can we respond to thank you in all different ways instead of only saying welcome or you are welcome. Well, the common response is welcome or you are welcome. When someone says thank you are saying welcome. Or if someone says thank you very much, you are saying you are most welcome. So welcome or you are most welcome is very common. That's very pretty clear to us. But there are some ways where using welcome or you are welcome is not appropriate. At least there are some more meaningful ways to respond to thank you. And we are going to deal with them one by one. Well, let's think of an example. Your colleague is busy with something else, but you need to consult something with her and you need to do it now. So you are going to her and asking her time, and she is agreeing and doing some discussion with you, and after doing this you are saying thank you because she was busy. You knew that she was busy and you took her time, and she was happily agreed to help you, so you are saying thank you. And how can your colleague respond to your thank you? Welcome is very common. She said no problem. That means yes, I'm busy, but you can come to me and discuss these sort of matters because these are also important. So it's not a problem with me. So no problem means something very different than welcome. Welcome doesn't mean that much here. So no problem refers to some sort of message from your colleague side. And the response is no problem. She could also mention anytime. So you can come to me anytime. It's not a problem. I'm happy to help you. So it can be no problem, it can be anytime, it can be even not to mention. Like when you are saying thank you, your colleague is saying, see, this is part of our work, it's nothing to be thankful. It's not to mention, right? Let's think of another example where you are in a stable position and you are providing some sort of financial support to some students who are studying at different levels. And every time they receive their scholarship, they say thank you, and in response to thank you, you are not going to say welcome or you are welcome. It will be more meaningful if you say it's my pleasure to help you, or I'm happy to help you. Let's think of a situation where you are meeting a celebrity and you are offering something to that celebrity, and after receiving it, that celebrity is saying thank you very much. You are not going to say you are welcome or you are most welcome because it's your utmost pleasure to meet that person and to give something to him. So it's your great pleasure. So instead of saying welcome or you are welcome, you should say it's really my pleasure. It's really my pleasure. Or you can say it's my pleasure. Let's think of another situation. Okay, for example, you work in a company and you hired another company to develop a video documentary, and when that company is delivering its service, they are saying thank you. They are saying thank you because they got that work and it's a good business for them. But when you are receiving it, you are happy because they are delivering it in a good shape. They made a very good documentary, so you are also thankful to them. So when they are saying thank you, you are not saying welcome, you are also saying thank you. That means thank you for developing a nice documentary for us. It is really good. I appreciate your service. So response to thank you is, responding thank you is, can be also thank you. Let's think of another example where responding to thank you should not be welcome or you are welcome. Or if you say welcome or you are welcome, it can refer to something else. For example, you were going to office and on the way you saw an accident and a person got injured, and you are helping that person to take to the nearest hospital. And after you have done everything, that person is giving you thanks, like thank you very much. And you are not going to say welcome. And if you say welcome, that means you face this sort of trouble again and again, and I'll come and help you. If you say I'm happy to help you, it is really meaningful. Or you can say no problem. Viewers, I hope this video will help you to understand how to respond thank you, at least to avoid saying welcome or you are welcome every time. Rather, we can use some other forms as we have discussed in appropriate contexts. If you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe my channel and please be connected with me. Thank you so much.